7, and over the last sort of 10 years I've been slowly restoring it to the condition you see today.
County 1124, which was found locally in Poynton, and this was the condition that we found her in over 2 years ago in a field probably about a mile away from where we're presently stood.
I'll be waiting till you come.